The basic idea of capitalism is to make a profit. A business firm uses inputs to make a product to sell to consumers. It receives the revenue, pays the cost, and keeps the profit. It is a two-way flow. Matter and energy flow one way, and money flows the other way. An entrepreneur starts the business by determining what consumers want to buy. The aim is to maximize the profit. The basic inputs are raw materials, not only mineral and chemical, but also agricultural and food, petrochemical, including gas and oil, etc., etc. We will use mineral for the placeholder. The other inputs are human labor, of course, and physical capital, buildings and tools and machinery and furniture. Physical capital comes from the capital goods industry, which itself has inputs, making a longer chain. The business also needs financial investment to start out and to pay all the factors before getting revenue from consumers and keeping the profit. Now, people often call money capital, and finance is called investment. But economists use the words differently. Capital always means physical capital, like buildings and machines. Investment is the spending only on physical capital and on inventory.